The owner, Jack, over at Jack's Madrona Auto Works called and said he had an EGR valve tube off a F-150 in need of some brazing. After cleaning the tube, we realized the bottom of the ridge had corroded, so we had to bridge the gap from one ridge to the other to seal the part. We are using a propane torch and the SSF6 flux-coated silver solder. The SSF6 can fill gaps after a thin layer is deposited. Using just enough heat to melt the rod is advised. Jack had said the replacement part was $100 and couldn't get it until the next day. I mean, why make a customer wait for a part when you can repair the headache in just a few minutes? That's my kind of auto repair shop. Maintenance shops across the planet are using the SSF6 for these metals and more with a 70,000 PSI rating. This same rod can be used for exhaust manifolds, brake lines, steel AC lines, and more. Almost every shop has a torch for loosening bolts, but well-rounded shops use their torch in its fullest capacity. We were looking for a quick repair to seal the system, and our diverse flux-coated rod stepped up for another satisfied customer. This is the SSF6 Silver Solder from muggyweld.com. Have a great day and be nice to people.